truck.
Going down like
that guy in the truck is still gonna drive the fucking thing to work.
Burning down like sell this and get in the truck.
Huh?
Sell this and get in the truck.
What's wrong with this?
There's a window squeak.
So I'm
Like it doesn't want to speed up.
What?
Listen, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, when I look over at like the thing, the RPM gauge, it won't. It's like it doesn't want to go past like 2. Like it won't. You know what I'm saying? There's like no acceleration. Like it won't like. Kick in. Like, I'm like pushing on the gas and it's just not doing shit, but slowly creeping up in speed.
When you press the gas, what does it do? Does it sound like it's dying?
Huh?
Does it sound like it's dying when you press on the gas?
I don't hear any noises or anything.
So you don't have any power?
Huh?
You don't have any power.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. It's weird, like, because it's been doing it the whole ride home, but it didn't do it at all this morning. And the wrench is on the thing, so I'm just assuming that was the service thing, but I don't know what the fuck that is. Like, I've never had a vehicle not speed up while I'm driving.
I don't know. Get it to your house, and then we'll have to go from there.
Well, I'm going to take it. I'll just try to drop it off at the neighbor's or something tomorrow. And, let him look at it.
You better ask Reed first. Remember what happened last time?
Every time I call him, he says, well, you know, take it to get looked at, Brandon. You know, something's got to get done with it. And then I take it and I tell him what they say the problem is and how much it is, and it's a problem. But I took it to the mechanic. Like, so I took it to the mechanic.
You want me to call Reed and ask him what he wants me to do?
No. Because I'm not taking it tonight, so I'll just call him tomorrow.
He'll probably be sleeping tomorrow. You might want to call him today.
No, he's driving. I don't like bothering people when they're traveling and stuff like that.
He called me, you fucking dummy.
Because you called him, he was returning your call.
Yeah, because I had a question. He likes talking on the phone. The fuck do you mean?
Yeah. I thought it could hear his stuff.
Well, when you're this cool, people want to talk to you.
Alright, well, I was just wondering if you knew what that might have been.
Sounds like it's fucked up.
Sounds like it's gonna blow up.
I'm just fucked up.
Turn it, pull over, turn it off, and restart it. See if it stops.